finally blow me. But he was asleep in the stern. Does he not care that we perished? Oh, we're helpless and we're so afraid. Jesus rose when they called him, and he said to them, where is your faith? Because you prayed all night, because you held on the fall of your mind, child, your cry has woken the Master. Oh, he knows your voice. Lift your hands, it's time to rejoice, child. Frightened and nowhere to run. By now your vessel is filling, and you're thinking that you'll surely drown. You cried out for help from the Savior, and you know he's fast asleep. The winds are so deadly, the water so deep. But try to be patient, cause soon he'll bring peace. Just one word from his voice, then all the seas. Because you pray all night, cause you held on the call of your mind.
Get into our regularly scheduled program. We just wanted you to get a piece of that tonight. If you tune in next week, you'll see the entirety of this program. We're live now, yes, gentlemen. So we open with You'll Carry Me Through. We have a testimony tonight that Jesus Christ is going to see us through the storms of our life, and we know because He's brought us through tonight. As His presence is moving, we trust that if you have a need, you can maybe not lift your hand to Him, but just speak His name. The name is Jesus tonight. He's in the ship, and He'll make a difference for you. Brother Josh, you may be seated. Let's go ahead and sing this together.
Lord, when I first met You, I thought my troubles were over. But I soon found that sorrow, heartache, and trouble still linger, though I was walking with You. I discovered
could I make it through the storms without your help, Lord? From whom could I borrow strength in my sorrow if my strength wasn't coming from you? So I'll keep on trusting, 'cause I know
out to the hurting, wounded, broken, and alone. The children of God around the world, we thank you for allowing us to come into your home, your car, wherever you are tonight. May the Spirit of the Lord be upon us to lift up the brokenhearted and bring deliverance to those that are bound. May the shackles fall off as you listen to these words we bring through the songs of inspiration. God's grace be upon you. Our prayer is that Spirit God lift you above all your troubles tonight. Sister Rebecca, would you come sing, "Can I Come Back Home"? Thank you. Couldn't find my way, he came to me. When I was lost on the side of a hill, my Savior came seeking me. The great shepherd left 99 to go and find one. I'm thankful tonight there's a way for us to be home.
The gulf that separated me from Christ my Lord, it was so vast, the crossing I could never ford. From where I was to his demands seemed so far. I cried, "Oh Lord, I cannot come to where you are." But he came to me. He came to me when I could not come to where. I now abide.
Trust you know that if you have a problem tonight, he's on his way to you. Sister mentioned a song to me the other day. It brought back a lot of memories from my childhood. I hope there's a feel of this that we're sitting around the house tonight and that you're welcome. Somebody wrote me this week and asked for prayer for one of their children. And I thought, you know, if that was one of my children, I'd want God to do something very special for them. And then I got to thinking, you know, I could mention their family standing here behind me tonight. But we're your family. We're all your family tonight. God promised to give you fathers, mothers, sisters, and brothers. You're not alone tonight. The God of heaven is with you, and he hears your prayers, and he hears your cry. I want to do that. I will talk to my Father for you, and then we're going to get a couple songs ready for Sister Nicole after that. I know we're going to do Jesus Hold Your Hand, so that'll be right after this song. I don't remember. If you've got a problem, I'd sure like to share. There's one special way I can show you I care. I could offer opinions that might prove untrue, but for the only sure answer, here's what I'll do. Oh, I will talk to my Father for you. And if I know my Father, here's what he'll do. He will lay at your feet all the things you pursue. It's no bother, for my Father will do this for you. Well, I have never prayed fire from the sky, but God saw each tear that ever fell from these eyes. So if you've got a mountain alone you can't climb, well, I'll take your burdens and I'll make them mine. And I will talk to my Father. Oh, and if I know my Father, here's what he'll do. He will lay at your feet all the things you pursue. It's no bother, for my Father will do this for you. Yes, he will lay at your feet all the things you pursue, for it's no bother, for my Father, he'll do this for you.
Holding on to me.
friend we had in Jesus. Our sins and griefs to bear. Oh, and what His presence where you're watching from. We're going to do one more song before we go off the air tonight. You know, just so you know, usually when we go off the air, we still are thinking about you, and we're still rejoicing that the Lord Jesus would come by and he would meet people's needs. So if you know somebody this would be a blessing to, you can share it to them. We leave the post up on Facebook. It'll be there, and you can go back and watch it again. And tomorrow, the next day, we usually post it on our YouTube page. So there's a bunch of episodes you can go back and watch and hopefully feel the presence of the Lord, and that you can be ministered to through song of inspiration, and that the shackles will fall off your life as you hear these songs of inspiration, that it'll transform you, and you'll know there's a God in heaven that cares for you and he loves you. You can come to him tonight. He's waiting to hear your voice. Speak his name, the name of Jesus. We love you tonight. God be with you.
Wish I could turn.